Hello friends, welcome back to Pungudi's channel. Today we learn Brayton stitch. I'll show you how to put the stitch in two lines. I have taken three strands of thread, put a knot at one end, and we shall start in one line and pick little fabric on the other line from right to left like this, and just pull the thread. Now pass the needle through the stitch and just pull over. Now come to the previous line and pick little fabric like this diagonally so that you will get a cross line. And now I have finished the first stitch. Coming to the next stitch, pick little fabric on the other line diagonally. Again you will get a cross line like this. Now pass the needle through the stitch like this, and then go to the previous line and pick little fabric diagonally so that again you will get a cross line. We have finished the second stitch. Once again insert the needle on the other line like this and pass the needle through the stitch. And again pick little fabric diagonally on the previous line. Now we have finished the third stitch. Once again pick little fabric on the other line and then just pass over the needle and go to the next line. Now we get cross stitches. This stitch will be more or less like herringbone stitch. Only a little difference that we pass the thread in one stitch. I hope you are clear about the stitch now. If you have any doubts, please comment in the comment section. For other embroidering stitches, go to the links in the description. I have posted nearly 100 stitches so far and given all the links in the description. If you like this video, share with your friends and click the like button. And coming to the end of the stitch, just insert the needle like this and put a knot behind. This is Brayton stitch and this is the back view of the stitch. And now you can see the difference between Brayton stitch and the herringbone stitch. There will be little difference on the top portion. If you have not subscribed for Pungudi's channel so far, please subscribe. Also click the bell icon nearby so that you will get notifications for my future videos. Thank you.